love it how God gives each and every one of us a passion, whether it's in painting or writing or singing. I think he's given each of us a talent and a passion and a desire that drives us just to worship. It excites me to know that he delights in something so simple. That he accepts it as worship. When I think of creation, I think of the Creator. I use him as the focal point in a lot of my paintings. I see the trees, to the air we breathe, and I just pray about that. And God usually gives me colors, and it's those colors that are the backgrounds of my paintings, are the green and the leaves that represent life and growth.